I'm here. Heavy bullets. Game over. Runtime 6 seconds. I don't even know what this game is. I'd never heard of it before today. So this is Heavy Bullets. High-rise hunting grounds. I seem to have some kind of revolver, and I'm in a psychedelic. Obviously, some kind of psychedelics have been slipped into my shit, which was then, well, turned into coffee, of course. I meant to say slipped in my coffee, but... Okay, why stream this? Okay. Okay. Also, for subs, we've got a new sub. Still working. A new emoticon for anyone on Twitch who's wondering. It's a Vine Sad. Try it out. It's brand new. It's one of the new ones. There's going to be a few other new ones, too. I'm replacing some of the old ones because every streamer has their own channel. If anyone wants to make a good Ralph emoticon, I could use that. I still haven't really received the best Ralph Bluton one. Only for subscribers. Oh, whatever. Everyone's typing Vine Sad now. There you go. There it is. Does this change anything in anyone's life? No, it doesn't. But there it is. People seem to like this stuff. Are you okay, Vinny? Well, as you can see by the little face in the chat room, I'm quite sad. It's a lowercase V-I-N-E, capital S, lowercase A-D. Is there a map in this game? Because I feel like I'm just... What am I doing? Okay, found the store. There's no jumping. It seems like there's no jumping. Okay, this is a dead end. Oh. Oh. So that's what kind of game this is? What are these light wubs? Oh, you gotta reload manually. Oh, you gotta retrieve your own bullets back. Yo, can I kill this thing? Okay, we're off to a fucking awful start. Shoot the green thing. Oh, fuck. Alright, so that's what this is gonna be like, huh? They should have just called this game Light Wubs. Alright, so this is kind of cool. I like this. I like the idea of it. It's clever. It's different. Ammo is extremely limited. Can I buy anything with my six? No, I can't. I can deposit. Not that I fully understand what any of this does, but we'll get there eventually, right? My bullets are heavy. Is that why it's called heavy bullets? They're just huge. What's this? Red potion. That's just a health potion. Okay. Okay, so the generation is random. So the levels are different each time. Okay, so it's a rogue light, I suppose you could say. I could buy rocket, bullet, homing bomb, and some other stuff. This game is kind of cool. Tomorrow, would I be up for Smash? There's a chance. I'm gonna be around for a long stream tomorrow, so I think it could happen. I think it could happen. Joel? I know KY wanted to Smash too. So I'd be up for like a double Smash. A doubler. A rousing doubler. If it doesn't lag. Seriously though, this music sounds like robotic diarrhea, and I don't know if I like it. Then again, I did just play a very electronic sounding song to start. Whoa. Nintendo Direct tomorrow morning. I had forgotten about it, but now I am reminded about it. Thank you. Whoa. I hope we get Majora's Mask release date. I'm poisoned. Oh god, anything could go wrong so quickly. I now have to watch out for snakes. Like charlatans hiding in bushes. I have no item. I can't heal. I'm poisoned. I cannot heal. Oh god. Oh god. It's over, isn't it? I don't know if poison will kill. Maybe it just takes you down to one. Okay, it just takes you down to one, I think, because I would have been dead by now, right? You gotta be really careful, because if you expend a bullet and you can't go and pick it up, you're fucked. So you gotta be really careful. An idiot's guide to heavy bullet. I did not see that snake. Mushroom, mushroom! I have a fun video coming out tomorrow that I think you guys will like. It's a short one. And it's from a year and a half ago. Or maybe longer, actually. And it's turned into a 3-minute video. It's gonna be good. I like it. I think it came out pretty goddamn good. I'm not gonna spoil it. But keep your eye open tomorrow for it. My main channel. It's just gonna be a quick highlight. But it's... Ooh. Just a turret. I still have to figure out how to destroy turrets. Oh shit. Someone said shoot the rocks, and I'm learning that that was not true. You lie. There are no things in rocks. Okay, there it is. There is the green thing. You gotta shoot its power source. Okay. It's the fucking snakes I'm most worried about. This is a cool game. This is like the cover of an 80s video game come to life. With all these like pink and neon green and blue pastels. Medbay. I love that the bullets are reusable. I think that's a very, very clever idea. Standard first-person shooter controls, tight, responsive, fast-paced. That's a snake. I saw him that time, guys. Tamagotchi could happen this week. Oh, I found a secret. I hate these snakes. Yeah, me too. Diamond. What's that do? I'm trying to think when... Maybe Friday. Tamagotchi could be Friday, I think. I like to try to do one a week, maybe. Just check in. But yeah, it's not happening. Not happening today or tomorrow. Key card required. Snake. You fuck! Small ore. Apparently I have bombs. What do these items do? Sell the diamond. Okay. All right. I'm gonna go to... How do you sell? I have to go to a store, right? Okay. Not one of these. This is a med bay. And just to reiterate, there is no map, correct? Go back to the beginning of the level. Okay. I don't think I'm going back to the beginning of the level, but I'm completely lost, so who the hell knows? Some light bulbs. Out of ammo. All right, we're still alive. Still alive. Got my ammo back. All right, I'm down to half health. This game is intense. Holy shit. If you miss your shots, you really, really pay. This game does not fuck around. There's something there. So I'm gonna try to get back to the beginning if possible. Or do you get locked? Is that what these things are? Are these like ways to prevent you from going back? I don't know what that says. You were at the exit. Well, there's ore. I could sell the ore, too. People talked about that. It's my favorite Pink Floyd solo. My favorite David Gilmour solo. Dogs, the song Dogs, because there's so much of it, and it's really good. Okay, so level one is complete. Another diamond. Okay, here we go. Bank, sell. Sell the diamond for 60. Yeah. Okay, so now. I could deposit a little bit. Just so I have some more for next time. That's kind of cool. I like that system. That's good. I could even store stuff. Okay. We got a health potion here, I think. You fuck. Shit. Alright, health potion has been wasted because I didn't see the goddamn snake. This is like Reboot. Remember the show Reboot? We thought that was the future. And now it looks like such like morbid assholes compared to what things usually look like. Okay, the turrets are a little bit tough, but I prefer, like, kind of just getting right up in there and shooting them. But I there's probably way better methods. And yeah, it looks like they block off access to, areas. How long is there left in Grimrock 2? Probably another few hours of gameplay. I saw you. What, you really gotta keep your eyes open. Cause you just walk into a bush and then you get bit by a fucking snake. Bullets. Oh, these are just items. Okay. I need health, so I'm gonna save some of my money. I think I'm pretty sure I just wasted some of my money on that. You cunt! God damn it! Speed pill. Oh, okay. Okay. Mega bomb. Alright, I guess I get the mega bomb now. I think I wasted a lot of money on that machine needlessly. But we're still alive, so let's just hope I find some health soon. More bullets, run shoes. I need health, not run shoes. This game is no joke. This is only level 2. Okay, I think I just went in a circle. Thank you. you kind of have to just sometimes wait for enemies to come around the edge. Otherwise, you just run into them and die. So yeah, it's good to wait, I think. That's currently one of my strategies. Will it pay off? We'll determine another time. I've only been playing the game for 20 minutes. Fuck you, Snake! I knew it would be a snake. Okay. So I can at least withdraw. I should have deposited a lot more, but I did not realize what kind of game this was. I didn't realize it would be playing me for a fool with the goddamn snakes. I'm getting sloppy. You wouldn't like me when I'm sloppy. The playlist. Oh, a knife? Oh shit. Oh no. What have I done? I may have destroyed the fucking panel here, guys. Whoops. Okay. Oh. Okay, the knife is not that useful. Don't bring a snake to a knife fight. I just unlocked an achievement. Yeah. Okay. Mines. Do I want mines or the knife? Why did I buy that knife? Ugh. Snake, you're gonna have to fucking... Just please. Okay, I'm gonna deposit my mines, and I'm gonna go get my knife. So I see how this works. I think I understand. You have to kind of blow the rocks. They only appear in pink-purple plants. Them snikes. Snikes. Snake. Oh god, you're right about the rocks, huh? All right, Snake. From here on out, I'll be blowing rocks with my knife. What will this accomplish? Oh, look. Secret. Okay. Wonder, can you shoot the rocks too? You can. You just need to use a few bullets. Rocket. Oh, you fuck! Alright, that's the rocket. Hope you enjoyed it. I was at Costco yesterday. Costco is such a feast or famine type place to shop at. It's not a place you go to if you don't know what you want. Because if you go there and you're like, oh, that looks pretty good, well, you're committed to a 3-month supply of it. So, you know, good luck. Costco is the type of place you go to if you know exactly what you want. And then, for me, it's like, you're walking around this warehouse, you know, 17 boxes of macaroni taped together. I bought, literally, pasta. 7 boxes. Just all together in plastic wrap. I probably saved, like, $2. But, whatever. So I got that. Now, Costco... Oh, goddammit. Costco is funny because... Shit, still poisoned. Costco's funny because what you do is you don't get bags. When you're on the checkout line, they just put the items directly back into your shopping cart. I'm thinking they should just give you a complimentary pallet so you can, bring your, stuff back into your house. You can spend, $150 on shit. Gotcha. You can spend, $150 on shit at Costco easily, and you can only have, 15 items. You know, 12 items. And each item has to be brought into your home, either individually or in pairs. Because it's such a huge, awkward, box of shit. So yeah, Costco is... I've learned lessons. Yesterday I've learned lessons. Hey, on the bright side, I have a lifetime supply of macaroni. I've also got a lifetime supply. I've got 48 Arizona green tea on sale for $8. So, yeah, I guess it was worth it. But what a... very interesting shopping experience that is. Okay, we're all healed up now. Yeah, I bought this pasta sauce, because I want to start making pasta, because I don't usually do that. I want to do Super Mario. I just want to boil the spaghetti and eat it, and that's it. No pasta. But no, I bought pasta sauce, and I got 2 giant jars of it. Cheap. But if I don't like it, what do I do with the second jar? Do I just, wrap it and give it as a gift for next Christmas? You're committed to it. So, that's what I've learned. It's time to go and buy a 78-pack of SpaghettiOs at Costco. I don't know what silver life is. What are you doing? Good job, homing bomb. You did well. I did not use the homing bomb correctly. Okay, I want to get my knife back. For some reason, I can't part with the knife. I bought it, and now it's yeah, I'm just gonna keep that. For no reason. I know, my rational mind knows that it's not that good. What's this? What is silver life? It's passive effect. Speed. How do you upgrade this stuff? Absorbs one hit. I'll bring it with me. It revives you. I think it's better than the knife, at least for now. But yeah, how do you upgrade this shit? Level 1. How do I get that up? Oh, Christ. The bank? Oh, okay. Hey, I like Mario Party games, kind of. They get a little boring, but I'll probably play Mario Party 10. At least Mario Party 10 has the advantage of one new gimmick, which is the Wii U gamepad. So maybe if there's a few minigames in there that are clever, it'll redeem itself. But I'm at the point where Mario Party games, I know I'll get like 10 hours of gameplay and then that's it. Bullet. Oh, you bastard! Where'd you come from? Whoa, in a matter of 3 seconds, we're in full panic mode. Probably not the time to use that. Reloader. Bullets fire from inventory. So I just don't have to reload. You know, I have to just pick the bullets back up. Nice. New best run. 28 kills. Alright, let's do one more. I do like this game. I do like games like this to begin with, but this is pretty cool. It's a little different than the usual formula. You know, you have to be really stingy with your ammo. You have to be really accurate with your shots. And there's some pretty... Oh, just found a key. So how do I upgrade stuff at the bank? Do I go to a shop? 20% carry money. Deposit 20% of. Okay. So then how do you upgrade your reload speeds and everything? Someone said at the bank, but that's not the case. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. It's a different thing, okay. Throw glove. Throw bombs further, Stick with the mines. Maybe I can sell the throw glove. At the bank. sell it for $5. You get lucky and find them in a shop menu. Gotcha, I see. This is a really... I like this. I like the concept of this game. I said that so many times, but... there's a lot to like here. Ooh, gotcha. Max life up. Ooh, I really want that. Oh, I'm willing to sell my mines to get that. Never mind, I can't. Shit. Oh, this is one of those key card doors. Shit. Oh, I'd love a max life increase. Oh, bank. Let me sell. You need more than 3 bombs to be able to sell. Can I sell? I can sell a bullet. I need more than 6 bullets to sell. 48. Hang on a sec. Let me just make sure that I missed, that I didn't miss anything, and I got maybe everything here for it. Excuse me. Oh, there you go. Oh, thank you for the tip on blowing up banks and shit. That was fucking beautiful. Oh, yeah. Now that sticks with me, right? That life up will stay through different runs, or is that just this run? Carry plus. Just this run? Oh, god damn it. I thought these stats were like permanent increases. It's okay. Hey, look, we got a cursed gem. Exploding shots. Oh, okay. Oh. That's interesting. They get blown up real good. These things, they just disintegrate. That is wonderful. I like this item a lot. Fuck off, snake. I gotta remember they're in the purple. Purple snake. What, Dem? You said you saw another secret? Where? Oh, there you go. Good job. Black potion. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Gold potion. What? What the fuck did I just pick up? So, it gave me a bunch of health. Alright, so it took away a bunch of health, then it poisoned me, and now here I am. Alright, whatever. And we got 4 hearts. It's pretty good. Okay. I lost health because I dropped the poison item. The cursed item. I gotcha. So it's like, if you get this item, you're committed to it, unless you want to lose almost all your health. What if I drop it with only one health left? Then I'm good, right? Why did I do that? Fuck off! Wow. I don't think I'm gonna do another run of this right now. I just got destroyed by this game. I destroyed myself, and the game was happy to help this process along. No problem. From 4 health, dropped the gem by accident because I'm an idiot. And then immediately get hit by a snake. That was insane. Quickest end to a run ever. Well, at least thus far. Something tells me that this won't be the last of the bullshit with this game. Do I really want to do another run? I don't think I do. That's the main character's, like, voice. That right there, he's saying that he loves snakes. He just said that he wants to give himself a rim job, but he can't. And then that one, he says he diddles. He likes to diddle. Alright, we're gonna speed run. This will be a speed run very quickly. Okay, super quick, super fast. Just going to bomb that other one. Just deposit some money for the subsequent run, whenever that may be. Also, this game is pretty addictive. If you couldn't tell. I was not planning on doing one more run, and I got roped into it. Thanks, game. That's just the bank. Alright, let's just deposit what we have. You fucking bastard, Snake. Always. Whoops. Carry plus. I'm just gonna put all of my money into a bank when I find one. God damn it. Okay, where did that bank go now? Shit. Alright, let's just keep moving. I've streamed Nuclear Throne. Not very many times. KY has mostly done Nuclear Throne. I've really enjoyed Nuclear Throne. How many times can I say Nuclear Throne in one sentence? We interviewed Rame. Rame Ra. That's his real name, the developer from Vlambeer. And he's a cool dude. Okay, there's the exit. I keep hearing that static, which is the game, and I'm thinking it's my microphone. I'm freaking out. Okay, if we get a bank, that would be great. Bullets and stuff. Whoa, what was that noise? That's a new noise, I think. I think tomorrow I might do some, a few things, but I'll probably do Far Cry as well. Make some progress in Far Cry. It's been a while. Shit. I have so much gold or whatever. I have so much money and no bank to put it in. Bullet magnet plus. Oh, let's just keep moving. Okay, that rock cannot be destroyed. Where the fuck am I going? Is this backwards? Yep, it's backwards. When is the next Shovelware showcase? Actually soon. Within the next, I would say, month, which is soon for me. But yeah, I think I've got some new fun shovelware games on the way. And I'm not talking about PC games. Like, usually shovelware for me is stuff that's dumped on a console. Otherwise, it's just called, I call it the shit show. But yeah, Shovelware Showcase. Usually console games that are of outstandingly bad quality. And I've got a few of those lined up. Holy shit. There will be more than just the three emotes. Alright, that's enough for this game. I just lost 142 because no bank. Whatever. My own fault, I should have bought things to preserve life. The problem is, I'm on a strict schedule here. Alright. We're gonna do this other game.